planning on heading out. California Highway Patrol will be out on the roadways looking for unsafe drivers. Deputies will be out in full force starting tomorrow evening until Monday. CHP will be watching for drivers who are distracted, speeding, or driving under the influence. CHP says last 4th of July weekend, at least 36 people were killed in crashes. With more motorists expected to hit the roads, you are asked to allow yourself plenty of time to get to your final destination.